Well, what's it like in a Buc-ee's? Well, let's go take a walk around and see how busy it is. We're in Madisonville, Texas at the Buc-ee's. And actually, this is one of the smaller ones. They've got some larger than this. It's like a Walmart or something. As big as the Walmart Supercenters, but they're like convenience stores. But they're like novelty shops too. But just look how busy that they are. And this little video is a tack on to my picture of the asshole that wanted to park their car in the gas filling lane at the pump and go inside. While I was sitting there waiting on them to move, determined that they weren't going inside to pay, and I just backed up. So they've got all this clothes and stuff you can buy too, and it's just a very busy place. Insanely busy. And these assholes want to park at the pump and go in and shop. And I just backed up to it. So here's the reason why I got mad at them and went ahead and backed up. Didn't let them ruin my day. And why they are assholes.